from college with a civil engineering degree, I thought that design was the only avenue. I started in design and rotated into construction. After being there for just a few weeks, I realized that the fast-paced environment, the exciting day-to-day operations, and the people I got to work with made construction for me.
I had a strong interest in construction, actually from an early age when I was still in high school. I was always interested in heavy equipment. I have a passion for building things even in my free time.
I always liked to build. I was a kid, you know, building snow forts and building tree houses and stuff like that. So it seemed like a good fit with my math skills.
Working at a desk all day was definitely not for me. Being out in the field, you get to see a lot of what's actually going on in a lot of real-world civil engineering.
I wanted to work in the field. I love the hands-on part of the business.
After the first internship I had, I knew I wanted to be outside in the field doing this kind of work.
Going out on some of the construction sites through some cross-training and realized that that was really where I needed to be.
I had worked in the surveying field and also doing some CAD operating, but neither one of those appealed to me as much as seeing the concrete structure sort of rise out of the water. After my first project, I was hooked.